What?
Nah, it's just a, he was like, what the hell are you talking about from earlier? I'm telling you right now, like, that line on there, man, I'm envious. They have no responsibility, they don't want to work or nothing, or go to school. They just, yeah, they get lucky with genetics and become the leader of their tribe. I hate those men. And then just destroy everything that threatens them because they're awesome. I don't get it. Oh, I don't know, I can't. What?
These are my least favorite things. They do a lot of damage. The fire ones, they don't go bad, but they want to, like, wipe me out, you know? Yeah, if we get the blue.
Oh, this is like,
I wish I had, like, three bottles. Like,
yeah.
And I don't mind the place at the bottom of the well, because you just, all you have to do is, it takes like 2 seconds to find it,
yeah.
If you know where you're going. This you
do. Do you even get the eye of truth or no?
Yeah, I get it. I'm probably, like, I mean, I'm pretty sure I know the path to do it, so it takes like half a second. You don't even see it.
Yeah,
but like most of it, like a lot of the stuff in the Shadow Temple,
yeah,
you use the lens of truth to just like, it's just kind of like, you only need one ball. But even that, when his hands are like, moving forward fast or whatever, you know. Eric, how cold is it looking in?
Looks like you just pissed blue all
over the wall. Look at that. Doesn't it make you, like, pissed off though?
It makes it wish you could plug an air conditioner on. Oh, I hate this one.
So is it back to like Terran is okay now? Is that what it is? Like you guys are like,
here's what I've seen, right? At the pro matches, right? Blue Point Kelly is rough. Half the time she does the prior amount of damage. The few times where it doesn't do all the damage,
mm-hmm.
And practically like doesn't get 30 kills, you know?
Yeah.
The Terran player will transition into Marine Tank, and then the Zerg player will get out of the Festers, and then get 2 fumbles off, and then be ahead. You know?
Yeah.
Say, so, okay. So. I gave one of those critical reward things that is not going to. pause and watch it. Watch this sort of blue flame Tony drop right now.
Can't do that, Starfox. I'm in the middle of some silver coins. Yes, absolutely. I just had to do a Mario.
Oh!
But a Mario camera thing. Like you can see, so rotating. I'm going the right way. Bada bing, bada boom.
How did Blank win the basketball game? What basketball game? Did I read that right?
Yeah, I don't know. What's that? The asterisk.
I have no idea.
What is Justin TV filtering out? That's not even like a swear. Wait, what?
Yeah. How did Link win the basketball game? He used his hook shot. That's funny.
A good one.
That's clever. Clever. I like it.
No.
Hey, come on.
Appreciate you need to do that lane for the next level. Okay, I feel like I've made that mistake before. Hey, Eric.
What?
How do you feel about this, this blue flame? It destroys everything, pretty much, that I put it on.
There's will deal with it eventually, you know, and it's just new stuff in the metagame, right? That's just the metagame.
Right?
It's going to evolve.
When every metagame comes, it's always Aaron's doing something retarded. Zergs anticipates this ahead of time, after time. And then it's not the most powerful strat. And then they'll go back to some former thing they did, like, in beta that was retarded. And start winning again. And that's the new metagame. Not that it's imbalanced.
You guys just
doesn't
work anymore.
Oh my god.
Who's the truth to say that? Hey, it's the end.
How could you possibly say that?
Guess who's gonna talk to us? Sheik Diesel!
Oh, Sheik Diesel.
Hi, Sheik. Oh, no. Why would they do this? It's like not even a threat to me. Come on, bro.
They cornered in there, yeah.
Steady, bro. Like, he won't swing. Double red. You see that read?
What? I did, that was nice read. Did I hear metagaming? Yes, we were talking about StarCraft.
Yeah.
StarCraft 2, to be exact.
There's been
these two guys that have been watching the stream, like, the whole day.
I need
to talk
to you. Cold Dooski?
You should put some in there. Do you not like StarCraft? He said, oh god. Hey, we got the iron boots. Oh my god.
Must be Sheik. What is
Navi
doing?
He's never played it. Alright.
Mm-hmm.
He said he's never played StarCraft 2.
Oh.
Joe and all of the StarCraft players.
Oh my god, I've never played StarCraft! I was an old Warcraft 3 player.
and Starcraft, played some Brood War.
Played some Brood War.
I actually did some Warcraft 2
a little bit more
right when it came out.
No, no, no. I mean,
it's just like, it literally does not seem like you played any of those games looking at you playing. Like,
I played
or like he just pubbed or like something. Like, I don't even know.
But there's no way, because he's just so bad at all games. Like,
he says he's a PC gamer. What games do you play?
Okay.
Now I'm curious, but I also don't want to be disappointed now. I'm a little worried.
Maybe he's like Joe.
I'm excited at the same time.
Like, he could either be super baller right now,
right,
or like,
this is a
little disappointed.
It's do or die. You can't, there's no in between here.
Well, he says like League or something. It's like
that's
middle.
Fine.
That's middle.
That's fine. No, I respect.
I don't know.
Why?
Because it's not
a Gary's Mod, GTA 4. Oh, okay, so not what
I
was. Alright,
I
still respect that.
Like, yeah, it's
not supposed to be competitive. Like,
right.
It's like casual, like,
right.
PC
it's
game.
It's not like someone that's like, oh, I play Counter-Strike Source competitively.
Yeah, yeah,
no,
yeah.
Get out of here, bro.
He's good in my book, then. I mean,
this is really hard because of the double right.
Oh yeah, that is tough.
I have to go tap tap. I can do it. I can do it.
You can do it. You had it.
This is really hard. This is really hard.
Oh, you have to go down first.
I know.
You just slide up. Slide up, hit top again.
Okay, I'll do that. It's hard to do it fast, huh? Okay, you know what, I got it. I hit R. I mean, for what it is, you know.
Yeah. Oh, he plays League of Legends sometimes, too.
For a little bit?
Yeah.
Who's your favorite champ?
This way.
I'm excited to see this answer, too.
My favorite what?
Oh, God. Can I learn the Prelude of Light? Who's your favorite character to play in League of Legends?
What?
Wait, do it. Okay, you know what? I gotta go get some more, blue fire. Undo Zora, man. He gives me blue fire.
Oh, yeah, she's secure.
He never played all of them yet. Well, what about out of
the
ones you played?
Ones you played. There's no wrong answer. Unless it's like Rumble.
Yeah, love him.
Unless it's like Rumble.
Oh. You're gonna get sniped. You just put it. Boom. Boom. I'll just push up. Thread.
Oh, that would have been nasty.
Metal thread from Gauntlet.
He said he played as the Archer woman in Gangplank.
So that's
Ash and Gangplank.
Alright.
Pretty standard.
Now, do you like your crit builds on Gangplank or AD?
No, he said Archer woman, man.
on Gangplank?
No, you're going with him.
Are you more of a attack speed crit type person on Ash?
Start talking Wicked Combo.
Yeah.
Who's using my build start that with?
I like to get Phantom Dancers if they're a little too tan. Just be like that guy. Okay. It would be faster to just leave this place. Maybe.
That's a good one.
What?
Oh,
good
one.
What? Oh, yeah. Where did that come from? Here? Had
to be. Ah. He said he got your attack speed.
Respect.